I entreat you, send us a champion, someone worthy of your mighty spear. Help your priestess in her hour of need.
You called?
Oh, Cassandra, you startled me.
Why are you looking for a champion?
I need someone worthy to wield the spear of Cephalus. I've been deciphering some of the sanctuary stone carvings. They say the spear was hidden in the caves beneath Cephalonia when the temple was built. You could get it for me, couldn't you? I can give you a reward.
If the spear is in the caves, I'll find it.
Well, maybe you were sent by Cephalus.
Cephalus had a spear?
Cassandra, surely you've heard this story since you were a child.
I didn't have much time for stories.
Well, perhaps you didn't. But you know Cephalus founded Cephalonia and started the line of Odysseus. His spear was a gift from the gods. It was said never to miss its target. He must have hidden it in the caves after killing his wife with it.
He threw a spear that wouldn't miss at his wife?
He was hunting and heard her in the bushes. He thought she was a deer. It's a sad story.
Sounds dangerous.
Well, only if you throw it at someone.
Why do you need a spear? Not thinking of becoming a soldier, are you?
Of course not. But think how many people will come to the shrine if we have the spear of Cephalus. With their donations, I could do so many things. Repair the sanctuary, feed the hungry families in Sami.
So where is this spear?
Apparently, it's hidden deep in the caves beneath Cephalonia. There's an entrance north of here. Maybe you can try that way first.
That's not much to go on.
You have so little faith in the gods. If Cephalus means for us to have the spear, you will find it.
I'll see what I can find.
Oh, thank you. I'll prepare a spot in the sanctuary.
Well, there's some... Let's go. Is that not it? Alright, ready? Wouldn't it be deeper in the cave? Like, you know, maybe down here? Okay, maybe not. Oh shit, jellyfish, jellyfish! Don't get stung. Never know what's down here.
And keep a sharp watch here.
Was that a whistle?
Nice. Knock, knock. Yeah. Are you sure there's not another way up? I'm finding another way out. I don't want to swim down there again. Oh. Alright, buddy. But it's me. Can we keep, I wonder if they'll let us keep the spear.
Cassandra, have you come back to talk about the spear?
I have.
Oh, good. Tell me, did you find it?
You mentioned a reward.
Oh. Of course, you've certainly earned it.
Level 3, right. An eye for an eye. Let's go talk to Marcus. Wait, have we got new outfits? Yeah, we do. Nice. I thought we, do we have a new sword? Right, let's go talk to Marcus. to that guy later. Well, not later. In a while. After this mission.
Ah, here you are, and at the moment...
I've dealt with the bandits, and gotten the wood for the boiler.
I had every confidence in you, my friend.
Well, your plan?
Right. The Cyclops and I have a score of trapped meat to settle. The same score as you, my rough and tumble friend.
He wouldn't be after me if it wasn't for you, my friend.
Right. But I swear, this will put an end to it. If he insists on sending his goons after us, we'll make sure his last good day was yesterday.
It's not a war. It's a pissing match.
You know just how to hurt me, Cassandra.
It's not that hard. Trust me.
Think, what does the Cyclops value most? His men? His land? His ships? No, his obsidian eye.
Get to the point, Marcos.
Oh, fine. We're going to steal it.
Are you crazy? You borrow his drachma, then you steal his eye?
Having it means we win. Then it goes to market. We kill two birds with one obsidian eye.
He'd better hold still, or he'll lose both eyes.
No, no! It has to be done without the Cyclops knowing. You cannot be seen.
Then my new bow will come in handy.
He keeps the eye in his house. It's too valuable to wear out. A wise choice until you show him the error of his ways. Wait for the sun to set, sneak in, and then bring me the eye.
Better be worth something.
Do you know how much obsidian goes for a Kefalonia?
I've never seen it.
Exactly. And not only is it obsidian, it's veined with gold. Gold! It's no wonder he saves it for special occasions.
So we'll use the profits to pay him off.
It will pay for the bulk of it. A vineyard's expensive, you know.
I don't know where the Cyclops lives.
Keep to the west side of the island. There you will find his lair.
Fine. But you won't get away with being cheap.
Cheap? You won't be, Cassandra.
It's your defining trait.
Bring me the eye and I'll prove you wrong. Remember, not a soul can see you.
Got it.
Pull this off and our heads won't be the Cyclops' trophies when he comes back.
All right, buddy.
Now to find the eye. If it's as valuable as Marcos says, it'll be hidden.
Mm-hmm. Obviously, it'll be hidden, yeah. Oh, shit. Hold on. Let's take this eye.
I need cover. If I'm quiet, I can hide in the bushes.
Thank you. Well, let's get the eye. Quick! Yeah, so apparently it's in here. Oh, I have his eye. Bye! Come on, buddy, let's go. Hey, buddy. I'm gonna end it there.